Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So, me and my sister are together, you know. Oh, ignore the song. I'm gonna credit it in the whatever description below. But it's better than Revenge by Taylor Swift anyway. I love that song. Anyway, well, welcome back to my channel. This vlog is gonna be me and Hallie. We are having fun playing cards. Guess who's winning? Me! I'm winning! Yeah, we played Go Fish. Hallie won Go Fish. California Speed, I won not once, but twice. Garbage, I won. Speed, I won. And I'm gonna win War 2.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Well, anyway, run the intro. So, guess who's winning at all the card games? Me. Guess who's gonna win at this one?
Me.
Me. She made me delete my last vlog clip. I'm not gonna say why. Let's just say she didn't like it. And made me delete it.
Well.
Because she didn't want anyone to see it.
Well, why would I?
So anyways, was playing cards. Was playing this game called Idiot.
I look like an idiot when I lose.
I'm gonna make her look like an idiot.
We should make something. If whoever loses has to do something, like has to get something done to them.
Like what? Has to go eat rotten sour cream from the fridge.
Ew, gross. No.
No.
Never. No, like, we have to do something stupid for the channel. For you. On video.
Okay, like what?
Like, if I lose, you can do my makeup and hideous, ugly, and it has to go online.
I get to do your makeup. No, I don't have a marker. Never mind. I have to do your makeup and marker.
No, I have to go to the school tomorrow. Okay, but, and if you lose, I get to choose what you do. Like, I could do your makeup or something. I can make you do something stupid because this is idiot, so we have to be idiots if we lose. Fair?
Okay. Guess what she just did? So, she was on the phone. So, this guy called her the guy that she stays with.
One of my friends.
One of her friends. But he called her and she pretended that she just woke up like she was sleeping. She pretended like she was sleeping so that she could play cards with me.
Yeah.
It was funny. I thought it was hilarious. I thought it was absolutely hilarious. Oh my gosh, Dean Winchester's in front of me. This is what I have the glory of looking at. This handsome face. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. We're hungry, so we're sneaking upstairs for snacks. Show them how we're gonna tiptoe. Let me just say, it was a successful snack run, although I'm not going to put the food on video so that I don't incriminate myself.
Now we're playing Go Fish, so we're just gonna leave it like this, and then I'm probably gonna...
Okay. On the first page of our story, the future seemed so bright. Then this thing turned out so evil. Don't know why I'm still surprised. Even angels have their wicked scheme.
Been best friends from the first day I met you. Bring it in my presence, you make everything better. You're the gold to my treasure, and you know I will never let go. I will hold on to you forever. I promise we'll be best friends forever. I promise we'll be best friends forever. You're the gold to my treasure, and you know I will never let go. I will hold on to you forever.
All the people say
you can't wake up, this is not a dream. Your part is my machine, you are not a human being. We should face all men up, living on a screen. Lower self-esteem,
dark and you can't really see us very good, but in case you can't tell, it's in our bowls. It's cake mix because we're cool like that. Yeah, whenever we went to bed last night, you know, we have a bunch of videos to film today, so yeah, all of the consequences that we got for Hallie losing.
Hey, you got a couple too.
I only lost twice. Hallie lost a bunch of times. It's okay, though.
It's okay.
Now I get a lot of content for my channel, so, yeah. Yeah. Look what we found on TV. It's Tom and Jerry, guys. Tom and Jerry. Oh my gosh. I love them. I loved him so much. And me and Hallie sitting here sharing the same footrest. Okay, so I know the windows are down and it's hard to hear, but I'm with Emily. We're hanging out today. We just got drinks from Sonic. And then now we're heading to Walmart to get oil for her car. So.
And a filter.
And a filter. So, yeah.
Having a girl man.
I'm kidding.
Guess who's our little impulse shopper over here? You know what she got? She got herself this big old plush blanket because it had two wolves on it.
You want something from the deli?
I want something from the deli, yeah. We're in Walmart, so I feel weird because I've never actually filmed in a store before and it scares me. Now Emily and I are gonna head back to her place so that her stepdad can change her oil. So, yeah. So, Emily, what are we doing now? You're like, you caught me with the fork in my mouth. Okay, what are we doing now?
Okay, so right now, we are waiting for my parents to come and pick us up because—
Not
because
her car broke down.
No, not because of that. But because we are moving, I'm not gonna say where. I'm just gonna say that we're moving, so they're gonna come pick. My mom called me, said she was gonna go look at a house with my stepdad. So I'm like, cool. And I wanted to go, so. And I told her that I had Vanessa with me, who's eating a red pear, I think is what it's called. And they're gonna come pick us up. We're gonna leave my car here because I need a oil change.
At Walmart.
Or change. Yeah, I need it.
Her oil is in desperate need of changing, and it won't make it all the way there and back.
And so we're just gonna leave my car here. I'm gonna make sure I lock it. I'm not stupid enough to leave it unlocked. And then we're gonna go look at a house. And we're gonna bring our food.
Yeah.
In case we get hungry. Just spit out in the wind. Just got all over me.
I'm sorry, Emily. Yeah.
So right now we're just waiting.
Yep. The waiting game. I mean,
but it feels cool outside unless you're sitting directly
under the sun like Emily.
Under the sun, like as you can see.
I'm underneath the sun. I'm kind of
her.
Shaded, so I'm like, it's like the wind's pretty like blowing and it's nice and cool.
It's like you can basically see the difference, kind of, in which arm is tanner than the other.
They're like 30 minutes away though. Like her house is like 30 minutes away from Walmart.
And
so.
It shouldn't take that long for them to get here. I don't know where they are though.
They've been waiting probably.
But then again, traffic
minutes.
Is pretty bad.
Yeah, it's like after school traffic, you know, kind of sort of after work traffic, I don't know. So yeah, it's kind of gonna be
It's basically an hour away before 5 o'clock traffic.
Yep.
But considering schools either get out about 3 or 4 o'clock.
It's not an hour, it's 30 minutes.
I said it's an hour away before 5 o'clock traffic.
I mean after 5 o'clock traffic. It's 4 o'clock.
I know, I said it's an hour before 5 o'clock traffic.
Oh, you said an hour before. Oh, I thought you were talking about the trip was an hour. She gibsmacked me. Yay.
I swear to God, this child doesn't even know. I'm not even gonna say anything though.
Alright. Oh, that's better lighting. What are you doing?
Showing stuff.
Showing them your phone? What's at the top of that?
Which one?
The one.
This one?
Yeah.
Google Play Music?
Oh. Emily, they can't see that. We're waiting for our Taco Bell. And then we're gonna go look at another house for rent for Emily and her parents.
As soon as they give us our food.
Yeah.
Okay, so I know it's really dark and you can only see like half of my face, but yeah, we are at Easy Mart. Emily's gonna stay the night at my house tonight, but yeah, we're waiting. Emily has to pee, so she's inside. So like, see, their driver's seat is empty, just me in the passenger seat. Yeah, so we're just waiting. Then we're gonna go. I don't know. I'll let you know, but I just don't know yet. I'm just bored. I'm really bored and I'm tired. But they did find a place that they really liked. Although the guy was really creepy at that place. The like landlord guy, he was really creepy and he kind of like, you can kind of see me now better. That's worse lighting. But oh yeah, that's better. But he was really, really, really creepy. And like he grilled me. Like I wasn't even part of it. Like I'm not Emily's, I'm not related to Emily, I'm not gonna be living there or anything. And he grilled me for no reason in particular, and it was stupid, but whatever. Anyway, yeah, so now we're gonna hang out a little bit more after, for a while, I don't even know. Ugh, just ignore me. So yeah, that's what we're doing.
Wow, it's really dark still. Anyway, you can't see me because I'm laying on cement at the skate park and dark. Because I'm weird and I don't have my life together. So bye.
So I'm being an immature little teenager. I know you can't see me, but I'm running around the park in the dark. It's really fun. I'm just running. You'll be able to see me in a second. You know how hard it is to run and vlog at the same time? It's very.
Okay, so you can't see me, but I had two really good clips that I filmed, and you can see me sort of now. But I had two really good clips that I filmed, but I can't freaking use them. Doesn't that suck? Wow. But anyway, we're at Emily's house. We're currently, well, I'm in the car. She's getting her charger. It's 9:53, and I feel really bad because I kind of am supposed to be home right now, but like, you know, it's kind of, I don't have like a set curfew, but like I try to be home before a certain time because like I just feel like that's respectful. But I mean we're only like 3 minutes from my house, so it depends on how long Emily takes in here. If we make it here before 10, I don't like to come home after 10. It makes me feel like I'm being just disrespectful, and I hate it. So, but yeah, I'm just gonna say goodnight here because I'm going to have to post this tonight. So yeah, if you like this video, because it's an actual vlog, not like me talking, then you know, hit the like button, leave a comment down below letting me know what was your favorite part, and subscribe to my channel if you're new, share this video with your friends if you're trying to grow my channel, and check out my social media in the description box below. All of it's down there, and yeah. So, see you guys next video.